former Delhi law minister Jitendra Singh Tomar was on Wednesday taken to Faizabad in Uttar Pradesh to ascertain the veracity of a BSc degree he claims to have earned from RML Awadh University Faizabad. Police are also likely to take him to Munger in Bihar and repeat the exercise there. Tomar also claims to have completed his LLB degree from VNSL Studies, a law college affiliated to Tilak Manji, Bhagalpur University of Bihar. The FIR registered against Tomar on June 8 at Hoskar's police station alleges offences of cheating, forgery, using forged documents as genuine, forgery with intent to cheat and criminal conspiracy. He's in police remand till June 13. Police had told the court that Tomar's educational certificates appeared to be fabricated, and during their initial probe, authorities who signed those certificates denied their genuineness.
उस सेट ऑफ डॉक्यूमेंट से रिलेटेड कोई भी इन्फॉर्मेशन विश्वविद्यालय के डॉक्यूमेंट्स में मौजूद नहीं है ये उनको ऑलरेडी सूचित किया जा चुका था और यही आज भी विश्वविद्यालय का कहना है।
यूनियन मिनिस्टर प्रकाश जावड़ेकर डिमांडेड दिल्ली चीफ मिनिस्टर अरविंद केजरीवाल रिजाइन ऑन मॉरल ग्राउंड्स एंड आस्क्ड हिम टू अपोलोजाइज टू द पीपल ऑफ दिल्ली फॉर बैकिंग तोमर।
कल जब कोर्ट ने चार दिन का पुलिस रिमांड दिया तो ये ओपन एंड शट केस है और इसलिए दिल्ली के मुख्यमंत्री को माफी मांगनी चाहिए सही तो इस्तीफा देना चाहिए।
Meanwhile, Delhi Jal Board Vice Chairman Kapil Mishra was named Law Minister replacing Tomar. The 34-year-old Mishra is considered a Kejriwal loyalist and had started a signature campaign urging all MLAs to back Kejriwal in his standoff with Yogendra Yadav and Prashant Bhushan. Delhi police is probing the possibility of an organized racket behind the alleged fake degrees of the 49-year-old ARP leader. Investigators are trying to ascertain whether Tomar himself made these fake certificates or whether he procured them from somewhere. The question is, if there was or continues to be a racket, how many more people have obtained such fake degrees?
हम बिल्कुल चाहेंगे जो जिस व्यक्ति ने ये डॉक्यूमेंट्स बनाए हैं अगर माननीय तोमर साहब ने किसी से प्रोक्योर किए थे तो हम उस व्यक्ति को पकड़ना चाहेंगे उस व्यक्ति को जिन जिन लोगों से मदद मिली चाहे वो सरकारी कर्मचारी थे चाहे वो प्राइवेट आदमी थे उन सबको हमारा पकड़ने का लक्ष्य होगा।
जितेंद्र सिंह तोमर स्टिल मेंटेन्स हिज सर्टिफिकेट्स आर जेन्युइन। He approached the Sessions Court in Delhi on Wednesday, challenging his arrest in the matter. He also alleged that police had arrested him in violation of prescribed procedure under the law. The additional Sessions judge will hear the matter on Thursday. With Ashutosh Shukla, Anuj Yadav's report, DD News.